It's Bubba from the police 911. I noticed the cop pulled up over here. Of course, talked to the homeless. So, while they're doing what they do, I'm gonna do what I do. All right. Don't you guys got anything better to do than to fuck with the homeless dude? That's right, drive so we can figure out what the fuck's going on. You fascist fucking goon. Hey, killer. Hey, how you doing? I'm a cop watcher. I go around and film the police, make sure they don't violate people's rights. What were the police doing over here?
They were asking us to pack up.
They're asking you to pack up?
Yeah.
You realize that they're supposed to give you a 24-hour notice.
Hey.
That's all right. We're going to do it anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We were only here for the night, and so
all right.
We had a better place to go. Getting
all right. Yeah, I just... Okay, yeah, I just wanted to make sure they weren't fucking with you guys.
Uh-huh. While, and we were getting slightly messy, but not like.
Yeah.
Right. You know, we weren't like in a pile of garbage, basically.
Yeah.
They came up like at the worst time possible. I had just got off work at like 2 o'clock in the morning, then had to work until the next morning. I had a narrow window to get some sleep. But,
right.
You know,
yeah.
I was really the one.
Right. Well, they shouldn't have woke you up out of dead sleep, especially when you just got off work.
Yeah, and then, you know, they were pretty willing to engage in an argument. Like, I would kind of provoke them and be a smart ass and mean.
Yeah.
I was not nice to them, and they were very snide and not nice back. Like,
yeah.
Which is fair on a human level, but on a professional level, you know, they could have just been like, okay, this lady is really pissed. We're not even going to engage in a conversation.
Right.
Like that, I think.
Oh, they got engaged in that. They got to cause some kind of a problem.
Yeah.
that's what's sad about the Portland Police Bureau.
Yeah.
That's one thing that's sad. They just got done killing a homeless dude up here at, on Grand at the shelter place.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, so they shot him, right? That's what happened.
Yeah. They go, due to you had a box cutting knife, we had to shoot him. Well, you didn't have to shoot him. Batons and pepper spray work real good. So, all right. Well, I just wanted to make sure that you guys are all right. All right. You're welcome.